Hey, Nico.
Ray.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
So, you took care of that thing?
Yes.
I appreciate that.
Hey,
now, I look after my friends. I got a lot of friends, important friends. Jimmy Pegorino's a personal friend of mine, more or less. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey.
My God, you look like shit. What's wrong?
Nothing. I haven't been to bed yet. I've been smoking crystal.
You been what? What are you, a fucking idiot? White trash motherfucker, what is wrong with you?
Give me a break, okay? I feel like death.
Hey, hey, hey!
What?
It's because I care. You know that.
Yeah, I know that.
Now, speaking of the ice.
Yeah, they got it. They left it where you said. That's why I came over here. Can I get a goddamn coffee here?
Yeah, you look like you could really use some goddamn caffeine.
I'm fucking coming down, asshole. I feel like death.
Fine, whatever. Nico, need you to go collect some garbage for me.
Garbage?
Yeah, you wanted a career in waste disposal, now you got one.
Can I get a goddamn coffee over here?
What kind of garbage?
Garbage with a lot of ice in it.
Today?
Go over to F between Columbus and Denver. There'll be a truck waiting there. Three guys. Good guys. Friends of mine. Main guy's name is Luca. Go.
Okay.
Hey, Sugar. Come here. All this'll be over soon.
You gotta stop me smoking this stuff, Ray. I'm fucking killing myself.
Luca?
Yeah, you Nico? This is Tuna Fish and Johnny Spaz. Tuna, Johnny, Nico.
Hey.
So, we're all friends now.
All right, Tuna, John Boy, you got the threads. Get in the back and get the trash. Come on, let's go. Nico, here's your gear. You're driving. That cool? Let's roll.
Shit, man! Looks like we got company!
Crap! Someone's got wise to us. Let's get the hell out of here! Drive to Fish Market now! Them hook ain't gonna be following us no more! Let's get the ice back! You done good, Nicky!
Different forms of music
fused together for the pleasure. I wish we'd done this all the time. You guys are over my mind. Oh, wow. That's great.
He's only was watching by Big Fox Cereal. Good shit, nothing else alone. On a fiery explosion in Northwood, police are concerned that terrorism is the cause of a huge explosion at a fuel depot in Northwood area. All of the casualties were known associates of the Ancelotti crime family, including Cedar Capo, Anthony Tony Black Spoleto. However, police are convinced this is not a... Congress can never run out of control and have requested additional anti-terror funds from Congress.
In real estate news, despite a recent fall, the market literacy remains one of the strongest in the country. That's despite the terrible rise in crime and low quality of life in exposure to the city. The reason some of us say is obvious, but this literacy is really poorly liberating the right hand over there. Either way, we will question state and it keeps them with half of the government in the suburbs moving along. Of course, we're talking about minorities.
Tiny internet entrepreneur and wannabe Algonquin playboy.
Come sit with us here, Nikki.
Good driving, Nikki. I thought I was gonna be checking out for sure.
How'd they find us? I thought that we went through all this trouble so no one would know.
I don't know. These diamonds are serious. Anyone who heard of them would want them. I ain't surprised we got a bit of attention.
You want me to take the ice to Ray then?
Nah, me and Tony will look after them. Sort them out from the trash. I sure hope we ain't lost any on the route. Things got shaken up pretty good back there.
They sure did, Luca. Here's hoping we can find them all.
See you around, Nikki.
Luca and his crew have got the stuff, Ray. It's all in the back of the truck.
We'll keep an eye on them. They didn't pull nothing?
I don't know, Ray. You don't trust them? Then weigh the ice. And catch you around.